Kasilip. For today's video, I will show you how to generate reports like field notes, CAD format, load traverse station, and setting. So this is the continuation of my previous vlog, how to plot traverse. In this sample drawing, we select the traverse station, then hit enter. Go to Survey tab again, then click CAD Format. Then highlight the drawing again to select the collected data to generate the field notes. Alright, this is the field notes. Next step is go to Survey tab again, then click Report. And then, highlight the drawing and hit enter. Alright, this is the generated setting for the survey traverse. So, that's all for today's tutorial. See you again on my next video. Bye-bye!